DJ Scriff. Hey, nigga. Okay, 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 now here's a little story that I got to tell about a couple grams of weed that I tried to sell. Girlie hit me up and said she need an 8, so I told her give me 10 and I'll be
hold up!
Coast to coast mixtape DJ. Okay, 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 now here's a little story that I got to tell about a couple grams of weed that I tried to sell. Girlie hit me up and said she need an 8, so I told her give me 10 and I'll be right at her place. Pulled up at the condo, gave a knock on the door, and what I seen next, yo, it had me on the floor. She then replied, hey, scram surprise, and then I took my hands and I rubbed my eyes. She said she out of money, but she got something from me, and opened her legs where the sun ain't sunny. I said, hold up, honey, I need my paper, and then following that will be a blowjob later. Oh, bougie ass girl, put out 320s, and I told her don't ever, ever play with my money. Hit the front door like a fire exit, then dirt screwed me up in the photo Lexus. Then we went to the store, copped a few fillies, blew a few blunts, said thank you, Miss Lily. Headed to the city where the good die young, third coast, muddy water, West Bank, Coke, snorters.
Now let me start my story off just like this. This bitch was steady running around talking that shit. Like he gonna dissolve me, maybe kill. I said, shut your fucking mouth or I close your fucking grill. And he ain't had nothing to say after that. I said, meet me in the front, watch your bitch ass get smacked. A couple days passed, that's when I got fed up. I told him, don't let me catch you, better keep your head up. Guess what happened next, y'all? This pussy called a 5-0. They better not knock at my front door. Cause I'm dash around the back, and when I see your ass, you might get slashed. And that's a fact, Jack. Nah, better yet, I'd rather see your blood on my fist. Watch your face do the twist. Now sip this vegetable ass bitch. Broken jaw, the puddle of blood. That's what you get for fucking with the mud. I'm about to take 22 years of stress out on you, and I don't give a fuck about the judge, lawyer, or if your family sue for you. I don't need a crew. Fuck if you come solo. I twitch and light you like some dodo. Hold on, no, I know girls harder than you. I can't wait to catch you in my neighborhood. I jack you, crack you, and get something out of you. Or follow you all the way to your home. Hell no, I won't leave it alone. Now the moral of the story is, next time you see a pussy bitch, point your fingers at him, watch him do the bitch.
Point your fingers at him, watch him do the bitch. Point your fingers at him, watch him do the bitch.